Alright guys, welcome back to another round of Far Cry Primal. We're chilling out here, we found a little camp there. Here is a Venjar rescue mission. I think I want to check that out real quick. What are they? Over there, really close. Let's get some arrows. So we're set with that. Who's grunting? Oh man, I don't like the grunts. Okay, let's get a Venjar guy. Just goats. Just goats. Don't you worry. Stop hiding behind the trees. This guy just came and helped me. Oh, more danger. Out of the way. Okay, we got him. Yeah, unite.
Tashuwinja.
You can literally learn caveman speech in this game. Tashu. That sounds very bad. Very bad. It sounds up there. This looks very bad. Wall! A wolf pack! Run! Okay. There's only one option. Clubbing them! Run away. Oh snap. One wolf is still on us. The what? I clubbed your boss to death! Fire. Voila, voila. No. Holy. Oh, bear on fire. We got a rare wolf skin. Okay, you know what? I'm out of here. It's too dark. We can quick travel back here later. We should... Let's quickly go back to our village. And... We could potentially sleep the night away there, right? You don't wanna mess about with that. Let's rest here. Sleep until dawn. Yes, I accept it. Sleep. Sleep it off. Holy man, that night. That wolf looked spooky as fuck. That was weird werewolves like shizzle going on there, man. Not happy about that. Good night on a zebra skin. Okay, did you collect something useful for me? You guys are losers. Okay, we can go in here. We got some skills. Like here on the village. We need this to get this guy back here. Yeah, so we can build his hut. Okay, progress in Silea missions to unlock this hut next level. Sand camel. Oh, okay. Gives you. Does she have a mission for us?
Smarka Katakar.
Oh, yes, Smarka Katakar. Probably does. Let's quickly talk
Udijam
to her and see.
Urusis Majish Takar. Udijam Shambi Pachi Haucha.
Yeah, she can. She can do that. Like, we got that in the skills tree. How many skill points do we have? 3. We should unlock something like this. Reveal more. Yeah. Probably show the plans. Alright. Does she have more shit going on now? No? No talkie-talkie? Alright then. So we got that unlocked. Let's travel here and then see what this shaman is all about, shall we? It's medium difficulty. So, I guess we can try it. Let's fast travel here. And then we waltz over there. I chose the plants now, that's good. What's back there? Something is happening back there again. We don't necessarily care right now. We wanna... What is that? Unknown location. Let's check it out and then we wander over to the shaman. There's blue leaf down there. Yeah, let's get it. Yum. Some reeds. There's a stash here somewhere hidden. Where? Can't see it. I don't need it. Oh. Ah. Unlock the grappling crown crafting menu to use it. Well, we don't have that thing now. Yet, right? Where is the grappling hook? Here, right? Okay. Alright then. The grappling hook location thing. Well, we can also walk down there, but it's pretty cool, I guess, to try out a grappling hook. Alright. So. Let's go to the shaman guy. Where is he? Over there. Okay. Can go around. Who's growling again? Goat. Oh, bad guys. We got him. There's some sort of auto aim feature going on. That's for sure. Who running down there? Ah, those fuckers. No. Not interested in messing with you. Just stay away from me. Are you really... You want it, eh? I killed one of yours. You still want it? Yep, they do. Then get speared. Freaking eagle is also roaming about. Skin them. Okay. For those little fuckers, the spears are good. Wait, let me quickly... Where? Why? This random screaming. You want some boar? Oh, wow. It ran me over, actually, the damn boar. There's some hardwood. I want that. Give me that. Who's running at me? Ah, it's the eagle. Stupid eagle. Oh. There's some bad guys. A dead wolf. Find the wolf pack leader, tame the beast to fight on your side.
Good and well one. I shoved you.
the owl. Press to call your owl. Your owl can attack enemies from the sky. You can also use the hunter vision. New owl abilities can be unlocked. Skill me by building the shaman's hut in your village. Alright. Call your owl. Use your owl to fight the Uda. Where the hell are they? Back here somewhere? How would I know? Where it shows me? Oh, up there? Come on, owl. Oh, over there. Or there. Uh-huh. Maybe there. Are they there?
Tar.
Ah.
Udam one tar.
Okay. Yeah, we found them. Kill the Udam wolf hunters. Alright then. Sneak up a bit. They don't know we're here. I'm Udam Hunter. How did he see me? Back. Okay, we need to craft bait. Okay. Follow the blood trail. Oh. Okay. Investigate.
Harsaria.
Large paw marks. All right. Here. That's not the wolf. Wait. It leads up here. The wolf is running this way. Ooh, giant moose. There's a boar. No. You chill. If you grunt, you're dead. All right. Here they are. Wolf.
Wal Shanti.
Wolf's close. Okay. Probably here. Mm-hmm. What's that? Oh, there it is. Okay, baiting and taming beasts. Craft bait from the weapons wield. Hold Q and highlight the bait to view its details. Throw bait to lure beast. When the animal is eating, approach it slowly and hold E to tame the beast. Alright.
Lao Kual.
Wolf leader. Bait has been tossed. He's investigating.
Uh-huh.
I can tame this beast. E.
Stay cool.
Yes, boy! Good boy! You're my tamed wolf now. Yes, beast command. You can order your beast to attack a target. Yeah. While holding right click, press T to issue a command. When your beast is wounded, approach it wholly to heal it. Okay, if your beast dies, revive it from BB's menu to tame or tame another in the world. Good shit. Okay. Reduce your visibility. Alright. Kill the nearby Udam. Let's kill something, buddy. Come on, come on. Yeah, let's go. Let's go kill. Come, Wolfie. Oh. Gee. Oh yeah, he goes in. Hold Alt to recall your beast. Good wolf. Alright, press B to open the beasts menu and see all tameable animals. From this menu you can select a beast to call and you can dismiss your current beast companion. Okay. Alright, if you get better beast master skills. Alright, that's good shit. Let's check out the... Oh! We are the beast master. Fuck yeah. Oh, we got three new villagers. Who moved in? Chill, bro. He joined our village. Alright. When you claim a bump... Why is it telling us that? We know that. I wanna do the beasts. Ah, okay. Here. Okay. Nice. Oop. We have a beast now. Okay, kill, skills. A bag of weapon resources and food will be sent to your reward stash every day. Oh. Oop. Just saved you with my wolf. Ha. Join us. United we're strong. There you go. Good stuff. Who's that? Is that bad guy? No, that's good guy. Why are you running? It's just my wolf. Eat that body. Does he? Oh yeah, he really does. Ha. Who's shooting arrows? There was some shooting going on. Oh, there's a bear. Yep, that's bad news. Okay, that's one of ours here. Good stuff. We got a lot of new skills, I feel. Okay, Beastmaster. Now we can tame canyons. Okay, dolos, rare dolos, wolves, white wolves. Okay. Ah, wildcats. Okay. Build Tenza's hut. Alright. Let's check. How do we do it? He is in our hut. Why can't we build his hut? Rewards for upgrade 1. Mission certain Shaman skills. Okay. Bring back Tenza to Shaman. Isn't he back in our village now? Crafting. Oh, what's that? A guts bag. Ah, nice. Okay, we can carry more. Skills. We have 2 to give. We had nothing to learn. Oh, we can drop bombs and stuff. That's really nice. The vision. Yeah, that's all good. Okay. How does the whole village stuff work? I mean, it's locked. It's locked. We can't Don't we have this guy bring back tension into us to build his hut? Yeah, he should be back. Alright. Good stuff. What else is there on the map now? Okay. Tensai is back there, okay, and we can get missions from them now. Good. Okay. Here is a Help Avenger escort. Here is another outpost, Karpal outpost. Here is something. And there's some stuff up here. Oh, this campfire. Probably want to light that real quick, so we have a respawn point here. See where it is. Somewhere up there. Although there's a bear around. It's bad. Ooh, where? What? Okay. We got this campfire now. That's good. It's a stash. Reward stash. Anything we can take? No. Okay. Good. It's a goat. Can I tell Wolfie to get the goat? Get the goat, Wolfie! Yes! Nice! Good wolf! Okay. What is with the honey? Let's shoot it and see if a bear shows up. Heal. Go away, bees. It's just, I guess it's, you know, if you want to attack someone and you see one of these things, and then you can let the bees loose on them. I assume. They're running about. Another goat. Okay. Well, we did some stuff here. What? Ah, that's a stash. Okay, let's see if there's anything else really close by that needs investigation. Yeah, there is something. Let's check it out. Now, as we are the Beastmaster, I feel safer. Safer, at least a little bit, out here in the woods. Oh, there's some hardwood. You want that? How many arrows do we got? 9. Alright. Wolfie, come. Oh, is it one of these secret caves? Do we have to burn that open? Oh, we're burning. Be careful, Wolfie. Does that burn open? Hold. Oh, can the beast get in there? Go! No. Can't. Kind of closed off. What else do we have? Spear? That sure doesn't cut it. Not burning anymore. Well, that's kind of blocked off. No idea what this is all about. Is it behind? Let's quickly rush up here. Just check, be sure. No. Weird. Weird for sure. Ah, there's stashes inside. There's a cave or something, yeah, but we couldn't get in. For whatever reason. Okay. Come on, Wolfie. What are you doing up there? Oh, boar. Okay. Oh. There's something. Some baddies. Mess with the mammoth. Eat and recover. What is this mammoth doing? It's freaking a bit. Okay. I'm not gonna try to kill it. Alright, don't know what that was all about. Couldn't get in there. You can check that later. Did we have that campfire? Here is a case. We didn't find a cave painting in there, so what? We can maybe look for it later, but I'm not really eager to check out every freaking thing. Let's travel back and talk to the crazy shaman dude. See if he has something useful for us. Okay. The beast can't follow us here. I see. Hey. Got two new missions unlocked, it seems. How is everything going here in the village? You guys are happy? He's over there chilling. Okay.
Smarkata.
Smarkata.
War ti chaskaman chlausarsh. Machi winja guamarsh. Aguapa ti pacharsh.
What are you talking about? You must build shelter. Tell people when you're living.
Winja cha ti chaya.
Okay. Build your village, finally! Your village is a safe haven for Wenja. Upgrade huts to unlock skills and weapons. Find hut resources across the land of Oros. Press H to browse the village in pack menus. Okay. When you have enough resources, go to the village and look for upgradable huts. Okay. Yeah, I know about that. What is this? Sida's hut.
Takar.
Oh, that's... Ah. Slate. Deer skin is needed to upgrade that. Okay. Where else is upgradable huts? So this is the upgrade symbol. Can we... Let me quickly check. Village. Ah, yeah. Okay, then it shows you. Nice. Good shit. Talk to the other dude. It's over there. What are you doing over there? Yo, mate.
Shrash, Baushaugas, Winja Yisu Dijam.
Alright.
Ma Sam Kwai Dausa.
What are you missing?
Daiwa Damshi. Hakrapi Shayu Kwayaga.
What is he missing? Wolf? Nothing! You can build it. Yes! Party! The party tent! Woo! He's happy now. Taka! Alright. Upgraded. Mission for Tensai the Shaman. Alright. Accept. Yoo-hoo! Can we upgrade the hut again? Okay, now we need tons of reeds, slate, rare lion skin, and a higher population. Alright, but he should be able to give us missions now. And we just need that freaking deer. Deer, let's look about. It's wolves. I think I saw one deer roaming about, but that was rather random. That was when we did the wolf mission somewhere up here. Well, let's see what mission he can give us now.
Warpati Lagwal Tushi Dahata.
Yeah.
Salwa Winjati Balti Daista.
Yeah. I'm willing to. What do you want, man? Don't you have a mission for me? You said.
Hiraki's crap in Natcha.
Pain hurts the body, but sure. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a bridge, actually. Alright. So... Oh god. That was the alarm. We've been upgrading huts, that's good. We need to hunt the deer to get more stuff going. But other than that, we didn't get any new missions unlocked. Okay. Well, I'm trying to hunt a deer and roam the lands a bit. There's definitely an outpost. We could go over here next time and check out what's happening. Alright, good stuff. See you. I'm out. Bye.